Golden Retriever rescues adorable baby koala from certain death. An adorable baby koala was freezing to death. Temperatures at night can get very low in the harsh Australian outback, and the poor little guy could have died without help. But the koala's rescuer is the real surprise, because every now and then, nature needs a little help from one of humanity's favorite animal friends. There are few creatures quite as cuddly and lovable as koalas. Something about their big round noses and chubby faces just makes them a joy to behold. Unfortunately, though, in a country like Australia, koalas often run into danger. Not only do they have to contend with man-made obstacles like cars, but even the natural environment is out to get them. Such was the case for one baby koala who recently ran into trouble. Abandoned and alone, the poor thing would have frozen to death were it not for a friendly rescuer. Kerry McKinnon from Strath Downey in Western Victoria recently witnessed an unexpected scene when a tiny baby koala appeared in the early hours of the morning. The surprising thing was where it was hiding. The McKinnons have a pair of lovely golden retrievers. These dogs have big, thick fur which helps them to tolerate the cool conditions that come at night in Victoria. One morning, the McKinnons spotted an unexpected sight. When her husband called her to look out of the window, Kerry didn't spot what was interesting at first. Then she saw what was sat on top of one of the dogs. There, on top of the dog's head, was a tiny baby koala. This poor little guy was very small, and his short fur meant that he really wasn't equipped to bear the cold, nighttime temperatures alone. The dog was clearly intrigued by the small new houseguest, but wasn't trying to shake him off. This tiny koala was very welcome to share a little body heat and stay warm, snuggled up in the golden retriever's fur. The dog definitely saved the poor koala's life. He was too small and weak to be without his mother, and even if the temperature didn't kill him, another wild animal, like a fox, could well have finished the job. The koala has since been taken to the vet and passed on to a sanctuary. The plan is to eventually return him to the wild. But he's not the only koala that's needed rescuing in the past few years. This very dapper koala had the misfortune to be hit by two different cars on the road. Thankfully, the snappy dresser was successfully rescued and recovered just fine. Another koala who needed a little help managed to get their head stuck in a metal fence. Eventually, some kind humans were able to help, but this isn't even the most embarrassing part of the story. This was actually the third time that the koala had managed to get wedged in this particular fence. It does seem a shame that this man-made structure has clearly made life so difficult for such an adorable animal. These kinds of adventures are a daily occurrence for staff at Koala Rescue Queensland. There's always an adorable marsupial to get out of trouble. Sometimes, a koala will end up in the wrong tree, and for its own safety, the rescue team will have to move it out of harm's way. For all that Australia is full of deadly wildlife, nobody makes more trouble for the locals than humans. Thankfully, while humans are constantly getting in the way of koala fun, rescue teams are on hand to do the heavy lifting needed to get these creatures to safety, even if getting them into transport cages can be a bit of a challenge. Returning a koala to the wild can be a challenge, depending on how long it's been in captivity. If it's only had a few days of human treatment, it'll adjust without challenge. But in the case of the McKinnon's visitor, the process might be more difficult. This particular koala seems a little hesitant about returning to the wild. Several experts are on hand to make sure the transition is as smooth as possible. Thankfully, instinct takes over eventually. If there's one thing koalas know, it's how to climb. Koalas are going to keep running afoul of both the natural and man-made dangers across Australia. It's good to know that there are people and dogs who are happy to look out for their well-being.